Lincoln had always said that if slavery isn't wrong, then nothing is wrong. That slavery was horrendous.
And I think it was because he hated the way his father had treated him, which was like a slave. Because his father would yank him out of school, force him to go work on neighbors' farms, performing all kinds of backbreaking labor.
There is no reason why the Negro is not entitled to all the rights enumerated in the Declaration of Independence.
When Lincoln invokes the Declaration of Independence here, there's no quarreling, there's no quibbling with it. That is the authority.
He is as much entitled to these rights as the white man.
Lining the Declaration of Independence up on his side provides a formidable obstacle for Stephen Douglas to scramble over.
He is my equal, and the equal of Judge Douglas.
Lincoln argues that if slavery is allowed to spread into the new territories, it will lead to war.